Gavin. What are you doing?
Hey. Oh, I'm just laying around with a plastic cutter. I wanted to cut my logo out so I could weld it onto a piece I'm making. That's what this machine is really good for. You ever played with one of these?
No.
Hmm? Well, this is a plasma cutter. This is the torch. So this is the control panel for it. Pretty basic little machine. Just your on and off switch. An amperage control. More amps, thicker metal. Less amps, smaller, you know, thinner metal. The indicator light showing you if you got air. If you got, you know, if the tip is gone bad, it'll throw up an indicator light and shut the machine off. Air flow, make sure the pressure is right. And this is just a regulator to adjust the pressure. So you can take air from your compressor or from a bottle, and you can just adjust the pressure with it here so you have the right pressure coming out the end of your gun. Pretty basic little machine, really easy to use.
Works really good. What's it run on?
Well, this runs on 220 or 110. Just remember that with 220, it uses less amps, so it's a little more economical to run it on the higher voltage if you can. On the back side, you see, it's just got a little filter, a little air filter, a little separator to take any moisture out of the air line, because I just run it off the compressed air, and just a hook up for the hose from the air compressor. The power cable, that's it. It's a pretty basic little unit.
Is there a ground?
Oh yeah, there's a ground. Man. Just a regular ground clamp, just like on a welder. Just works from the machine, put it to your workbench. If you're going to clamp your metal down, or put it right to your metal, if you've got a place to clamp it to that, to have a nice complete circuit. It works up to, it cuts up to half an inch cuts. It will shear up to 3/4 of an inch. That's a pretty good chunk. Works great on thin metal. Turn the amperage way down. You can sit there and write with it and carve your name. Great little machine. Great time saver. Back to work.